Hi everyone, this is Healing Master Healer coming to you guys with a quick reading of Sha'Carri Richardson, the new young superstar sprinter right now. As I say, I love this little young lady. She's on fire. I just want to say that you guys, please support this young lady. This young lady have a bright future. You guys do not see any change that I am seeing for this young lady, Sha'Carri Richardson. This little young lady, wow. I'm proud of her for taking a responsibility, as I say, and she really, and I want to say this straight up. You know, that mistake that which she had made, you understand what I'm saying, with the smoking and the weed and stuff, you guys will be surprised to see that this, as much as she was going to be big and be noticeable now, but because of what has happened, you guys follow me, because what has happened and how it happened just before the Olympics, it make her a bigger household name than how she was. Now, she was going to always be big, but now is that somehow things kind of work out better for her. And this message is just to let you guys know to please support this young lady. And we as black people, and this is one of the reasons why I try to create this channel, not to trash anyone. You don't have to trash people. We could show love and stuff, because as I say, if I really wanted to trash people, the amount of things I could say that and because I'm seeing so much stuff, I could have been trashing people, putting people's business out there. And if I really wanted to be like a YouTube to work on YouTube is not my business, and I just do it here for entertainment, just for you guys to see my skills. But this young lady, I'm telling you guys, yo, this young lady, I'm telling you, is going to reach very far. And the message that I just want to put out there in the universe to let people know that that this young lady, that she have to be careful for some of the wolves in sheep clothing that is going to come to her. I hope that somebody like maybe Rock Nation, or maybe like I think Clutch Sports, I think that's LeBron James, Agent. So these two guys, somebody's people on that level, they're the only two agents that I would have trust. And I hope that she get the right support now. She need a whole new team. What I see, she need a whole team, new publicist, new coach, new everyone. She need a whole new team. And I hope that she because now when I look at it, I see that she eventually she will move from I believe she's in Texas, I believe. I see that she will end up moving, maybe like in LA or something like that. But I see that she's gonna move, and she needs to move, and eventually, and she needs to surround herself with the right people that have her best interest at heart. And I see that she's gonna eventually have a new team. But I hope that people out there in the media that are going to really school her and mentor her, and I hope that some big people out there, I do not know what is people, you know, you have some big agents out there that really that and sports stars out there, whether it's females, whether it's me. I hope that they really bring this young lady under her belt and really support her, because I see I see she's gonna get so much offers. I see a lot of offers coming to her, and I hope that she don't just rush and take, because what I'm seeing is that she needs to just wait, let all the offers come in, sit down, put them on the table, do not just rush and take the first big one that you think, because I've seen bigger is going to come. I see people going to be wanting to have her in the agency. A lot of agents, people are going to be rushing to her, lawyers, all these things, a lot of people, because now she's hot. But I see that if she take her time, if she surround herself with the right people, like LeBron James and them people, or maybe like Rock Nation, people and them, somebody like that, who can really mold her and groom her and get her organized. Because I see so much things for this young lady. She have a bright future ahead, but I see that she need to get away and build a whole new team now, a whole new people. And I see that eventually if she moves from that environment, whatever she's living in, she needs to get away from there. And that's same for her to just move from her family. But eventually her family, whatever it is, her loved ones, whoever it's her main loved ones now. You understand what I'm saying? And let's send some healing energy for her, because she said her mom had found out what her biological mom had passed away. So we need to send some healing energy for her, because as I say, you know, a loss is a loss, you know, and this one been through a lot, but she have so much a bright future. And I hope that you guys that see this reading, that do not rush and take the first set of offers that come in, because I see that if she rush and sign contracts, she'll be stuck, because she have bigger offers going to be coming her way. She just have to just find the right people. As I say, I wish that she could find somebody like LeBron and them agent, maybe Rock Nation, some of the top big name agent. If she under those kind of umbrellas, I believe that and what I'm seeing, she will be so huge. As I say, everybody having her as the next Flojo, I believe that also too. She have the skill, she just need a new agent, new coach, new team, publicist, everybody. And I hope that she take her time, do not be listening to too much people. I hope that the right people come to her. And that is what I'm seeing, because this reading is just to let her see this, so that she can know to take her time, surround herself with the right people to mentor her. And because a lot of people are going to be coming. I see a lot of people going to come to her. A lot of people. And she's going to get a lot of offers. This young lady is going to be huge. And this whole mishap and with the testing and stuff that show up, this was a blessing in disguise. I'm telling you guys, this was a blessing in disguise for her. But as I say, after the Olympics, I hope that she go on and show her skills in different heats, or maybe like in world track and field events and stuff, put herself out there. She's going to benefit. A lot of things is going to work in her favor. And I hope that this young lady take advantage of everything. She's young. She have a bright future ahead, and she need to surround herself with the right people. And I want to see her win. That is why I decided to do this reading on her. I say everything gonna come, but she have to be careful of this wolf in sheep clothing, a lot of snakes, and she have to be careful. Watch how she talking. Be careful of people. A lot of people try to leak stuff on her. And I hope that we as black people, we need to stay on code. We need to support this lady 100%. She's not perfect. She said that herself. None of us is perfect. We all trying to help each other, but we need to stay on code, and we need to help this young lady and support her as in any way possible. And I see a bright, bright future for this Sha'Carri Richardson, and she's going to reach far. And let's send that positive energy out there for her. Let's hope that she get the right team. Because a lot of corporate people see her, and they just see cash machine. But what I'm trying to tell you, she's gonna be very rich if she choose wisely. She have to choose wisely. I see her being rich, and I hope that she really surround herself. That is the key. As I say, she have to be careful who she talking to. Watch who she talking with friends. Some of these friends and them, any friends that she have, she have to be careful. I see people who try to record her, try to leak stuff on her. She have to be extra careful. She cannot trust these people, and she have to trust her family that who already love her, and people that she know. And she have to be careful right now, especially now, because some people will try to destroy this young lady career. And I say she have a bright future ahead, long as she listen and do less talking. Watch who she talking to. Be careful, like when she's talking on the phone, anything like that, in her head. Hope that she realized that she's being will be recorded. A lot of people will try to sell certain stories, anything they get her talking, anything they get her saying, people are gonna start digging up, looking to her. As I say, you know, this lady have a bright future, and I hope that she keep her head up high. And we as a people need to support this lady 1,000%, not 100%, 1,000%. Don't believe everything you see until you guys know it's facts. Don't just run with things. Sometimes we run with things. Sometimes you see people getting their lives destroyed because you're just hearing things and people taking for face value. As I say, we're going to support this young lady. I hope that, and we pray for her, and we want to see her win, and she will win. As long as she surrounds herself with the right team, the right people, she's going to be as huge as Flojo on that level. As I said, she's very colorful. She have that swag. She have that flair. She have everything going for her. As I said, so I'm proud of her. And I had to do this, really. I had to say that out there. I hope that you watch for these snakes. Watch out for people. Do not trust anybody. Trust her mom. Her mom and them, that who she consider her mom. People that who really get her dead to that finals. She need to trust those people. But I see she will have to get a new team. New publicist, new team, new everything. And I see eventually she will have to move from that Texas area hometown. I see that she will do it. Eventually she will end up getting the right team. And I hope that she find the right people. Because a lot of corporate, everybody will want her. You understand what I'm saying? So she's going to bring that black girl magic. And I say I'm proud of her. I want to see her win. She will win. But as long as she surrounds herself with the right people, be careful who she listening to. Make sure she get the right professionals. Get the best. No uncle, this one, that one. Get the best people out there. So that is the message for her. Sha'Carri Richardson, we wish her all the best from the Spiritual Fixer family. We hope that everything work out for her, and we want the best for this young lady and you guys out here, especially our people. Please support this lady. She deserves the best. Do not judge her. She agrees she make a mistake. She put it out there. We're proud of her. And as I say, just keep supporting this lady, you know what I'm saying? And she's gonna reach far, and I see her reaching far as long as she stay on the right path, as long as she don't get caught up, she stay grounded, stay humble. And I say she's an Aries, and you understand what I'm saying? So you know Aries, they have that hot temper, but as I say, she's destined. Aries people are leaders, they are born leaders. This young lady is a born leader. She's destined to be a star. She have that swag. She have everything going for her. And I want the best for her. And you guys, please support this lady, whatever it is she's doing. So peace, love, and blessings. And let's keep praying for her. And as I say, a lot of things that happened now, it was a blessing in disguise. But she's going to be bigger and huge. Long as she stay focused, get the right team. Hopefully that the right agent get with her. And she listen, but do not rush and take all the offers. You make sure you get all the offers, put it on the table, and take the best one out of all the offers that you're going to get. And long as she choose that way, everything going to work out for her. So peace, love, and blessings to you guys. Please like, subscribe, share, and thank you for all the new subscribers. Please don't forget the blog, the July blog. You guys could share it and read it. And thank you, and you will hear more from me soon. Bye.